Hello everyone. In this Opencart tutorial, we are showing you how to add HTML and JavaScript in Opencart. Similarly, we will show you how to add the Google Analytics code, Google Tag Manager code, Facebook pixels, ad role, MailChimp conversion code, and Google Ads conversion in success page only, and other third-party JavaScript codes that we can add in the Opencart. At the end, we will show you how we manage the JavaScript code or third-party JavaScript code through Google Tag Manager. Now let's go and see how to add the HTML in the Opencart. For that, log in to your Opencart admin, go to the extensions and extensions, then in the choose the extension type, filter with modules. Then you need to go and find this HTML content module. If you don't have installed it, click installed. If you have installed it, you can just click the edit. Now let's say you are using these modules for homepage. If you want to show the title in the front, you can add the title, but if you don't want to show the title, then just leave it. So here is one tricky part for adding the HTML. First, you need to click this code view, then it will give you the HTML section. Then you can paste your HTML or write your HTML code here. For me, let's say we just write this one. Let me copy this one. So if you don't click this code view and just click the save, then when you go and edit it again, then you don't see that code. So this is the tricky part. So first you paste your code, HTML code, whatever you have, the HTML code. Then you need to click the code view again, then it will render your HTML in here. Then if you save this one, then only it will save it properly. So if you go and see the HTML code, now it is saved here. Let's make it enabled. So this code view button click is little tricky part here. And for us, click save. Now let's go to the design layout. So we are showing that in the home page. Edit. And let's say we are showing home page still. And click save. Now if you go to your home page, you can see your HTML showing here. So like this is a way you can add any HTML that you need to add in any layout or sections. If you have a confusion of layout and position, then we have a tutorial which gives you detail on how to use the layout and position. We have a blog post and a video which you can go through and understand the layout and the position. So this way you can show the HTML in the Opencart. Now we will show you how to add Google Analytics code in the Opencart. So for that, go to google.com/analytics, sign in. If you don't have any account, you can just sign up and create the account, and you can go to your required website, which is mine is, let's say, webo creation.com and all website data. Once you select that one, then you can go into the admin section and you can click on the tracking info and the tracking code. So you will get the tracking code. For me, this is the tracking code. Copy it, go to the admin section, extensions, choose the analytics. So our Google Analytics is not installed here, so click the install, edit, paste your code, enable it, and save. Now your Google Analytics code is installed in your website. So with that, you can see whether it has been installed or not. You can do the right click and view page source. Then you can see the Google Analytics code is added here. So like this way, you can add the Google Analytics codes. So in this Google Analytics section, you can add any other third party JavaScript code as needed. So you can add like Google Tag Manager code, or you can add like MailChimp subscription pop-up code, any other third party JavaScript code that you need. You can just add here and click save, and those third party JavaScript will show it to your OpenCart. Now we are showing you how to add conversion code on the success page of OpenCart. So mostly conversion codes are added in the success page only. Some of the conversion code like ad role, Google Ads conversion code, pixel, Facebook pixels, etc. are added in the success page only. We can do that with the custom HTML module. So let's go to the Google Ads, google.com/ads, sign in, go to the tools and settings, measurement, conversion. So here are the conversion actions. So you can add multiple conversion actions like website, page view, apps, phone call, and others. So I have already set up a website page view. Then go to the tag setups, then install tag yourself, add the tag to your website, then choose the global tag, then go to the admin section, now go to the extensions, modules, find the HTML content, click add new, let's name it Google Ads, let's let the heading title be empty, and paste the global tag codes, and you will see the conversion code on page load is here. Copy this as well and paste here. Don't forget to click this code view again and enable, then click save. Now go to the layout. In the layout for the checkout, we have a route which is checkout/%. So it will override all of the URLs route. So for our only success page section, we need to make for each route that is available in the checkout slash. So we make this for one each checkout, and we add another and we call it checkout success. And in the route default is stored, and here we do the checkout slash success. And in the bottom part of show, wherever you want to show that Google Ads, you choose the modules, then click save. Now let's go to the front end. So now let's make an order. So add to cart. So first let's see whether that conversion code is in our bottom or not. So here you cannot find the conversion code. So go to shopping cart, check out, billing address, shipping, delivery method, payment method, confirm. Now when you see the page source, here you can find the conversion code, which is at the bottom of the page. So like this way you can add other conversion code only in the success page. Another tricky way for a developer, you can just directly go to the template. You can go to the common and success.tweet, where you can add your JavaScript directly here, but it is not recommended. If once you upgrade your OpenCart, it will be no more there. So better to make with the layouts and the positions. So like this way you can add the conversion code in success page. So if you are using a journal theme, then you can just directly go to the admin, journal, system setting, and edit your store. Then you can add the custom code like CSS, JavaScript, and you can add in the code at header or code at footer as well. So one of the best way to manage third-party JavaScript code is by using Google Tag Manager. So you can add or remove, or you can trigger on any pages you want. You can do all of those things directly from the Google Tag Manager. So let's go to the Google Tag Manager. tagmanager.google.com. Then you can create your account. I have already set up that account, and my container name is webcreation.com. So let's go there, and here you can see the tags, triggers, and variables. So let's say you want to add the MailChimp conversion code, then you can set up that like in the tag, click new, and what is the tag configuration. So go to the tag configurations, and you will see here multiple other tags, but we don't have the MailChimp, so we use the custom HTML. Let's get the MailChimp conversion code. So for that, let's go to MailChimp.com, login, account, integrations, let's go to the custom website. Or if you have like Amazon tools or Drupal commas, the modules is already provided there, but for OpenCart they don't have the integration, so we have to go to the custom website. Let's suppose we send and get code. So So this is the custom code for trackings and Google remarketing, pop-up forms, etc. of the MailChimp. So we can paste that tracking code here and say we want to show in all page views and choose the all page and click save and say, let's say, MailChimp track. Now click this to install the Google Tag Manager. So this is the code that we need to install in the Google Analytics in the admin section. So go to the extensions, modules, analytics, and edit. And you don't need Google Tag, Google Analytics here, but now then you can set the Google Tag Manager. If you need the Google Analytics, then you can directly connect from the tags and universal code and enter your details here. Then submit, keep version 1.0, MailChimp is added. Now your MailChimp is added through the Google Analytics code. Now your MailChimp is added to Google Tag Manager. Like this way, you can manage the JavaScript code in Google Tag Manager. So this is all for today. In this way, you can add the custom HTML. You can add the custom JavaScripts, and you can also add the custom CSS, and you can add a multiple third party JavaScript code like Google Analytics, Google Tag Manager, Google Ads, Facebook Pixels, and MailChimp tracking code in the OpenCart. Please post your questions or concerns or comments or errors so that we can help you or we can learn from you. You can follow us at our Twitter account, RupokKMPL, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, OpenCart Tutorial, and enjoy. Thank you.